Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to do just this quick DIY video on the pumpkin spice latte. Mine that I'm drinking right now is iced. I will link where I got the recipe down below, and I absolutely love this. And this is for anyone who absolutely loves the pumpkin spice latte as much as I do. Fun fact, this was my first drink I ever made when I worked at Starbucks, because I did work there for a while. And so with that being said, let's just get on into this delicious and easy video.
Alright guys, so here is everything you are going to need. You're going to need some pumpkin pie spice, and you can get this from any grocery store. All of these are really easy to find, and they're fairly cheap, except for the pumpkin pie spice. It's a little on the pricier side. But then you're going to need some pumpkin puree, some brown sugar or regular sugar, but the recipe calls for brown, so I used brown, but they said you could use regular, so it doesn't really matter. Some whipped cream, of course, and some milk, and then a coffee of your choice, or you can do an espresso shot, or you cannot use coffee and use like some kind of chai tea mixture or tea. There's just a lot of different things you can use this with. And then of course a cup, and I'm just gonna go ahead and use a little mason jar. So that's everything that you need. So we're gonna need a cup of water, 1/3 cup of the pumpkin puree, and you're gonna have a lot of that left over. You're gonna need 2/3 cup of brown sugar or regular sugar. Then you're gonna need a tablespoon of the pumpkin spice, and then a teaspoon of the vanilla extract, same difference. It sounds about the same. Then you're gonna throw it all into a pot and let it boil and kind of whisk as it's boiling. Do it for about 3 to 5 minutes, or until you see it kind of thickening, getting a lot thicker. And then you're gonna make it so that it simmers and it just kind of cools down. It's gonna thicken as it cools down. So once you have that, all you do is add all of your ingredients and mix them together, and then you have your pumpkin spice latte. Put in 2 scoops of the syrup. Well, I lied. I went back and put in 2 more scoops, but you also want to make sure that even though if you are making an iced version of this, that your coffee or whatever is on the warmer side. That way it just kind of mixes in a lot better. And after you just stir in and add everything that you want, don't forget to top it off with whipped cream. And I put the cinnamon, or not the cinnamon, the pumpkin spice on top. And all you have to do now is enjoy it. So I hope you guys try it out and love it just as much as I did. Like I said, I will link the original recipe and everything down below. So thank you so much for watching. Stay beautiful, and I'll see you all next video. Bye!